Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of TROCK'S ModBox. So, I'm doing trying to limit my mods here. It seems like I do run out. Plus, they also decrease stability of the game, as I've seen with past few episodes locking up on me. So, this one hopefully will be a little bit more lighter. But anyways, so my first mod I'll be checking out is Immersive Market Stores by Crimson Rider, which says in the name by Crimson Rider. Okay, next one I'll be checking out is the M9A1 Standalone Pistol by Iconoclastts. And this one's actually by the same person here, the SOG Fasthawk by Iconoclastts. This one is Repaired Sanctuary Houses Xbox One by MK221. And then, I'll be checking out the Ace of Spades Unique Submachine Gun by MrPhrizzle. Is it Frizzle? I can't see. Yeah, Frizzle. So, alright, those are the mods I'll be checking out. So, alright, let's get to it. So, I got the weapons made, and I'm at Sanctuary right now. We'll make the market stuff. So, alright, here's the M9A1. So, of course, as with all the other weapon mods, this one's pretty customizable. So, I added blue iron sights onto mine here. So, let's take a quick shot here, see how it sounds. Not too bad. So I have a flashlight on mine too. I never figure out how to turn the flashlight on. How do I do that? Let me see. Okay, hold B. Alright, there we go. I never really used them. Alright, so that's the M9A1. So here's the Fasthawk here, the Tomahawk. So since it's a melee weapon, I'll just hit here. Typical melee weapon. And then we have the Ace of Spades here, which is actually silenced. Has a scope on mine, and that's how it came. So, take a quick shot. Not too bad. So, those are the three weapons I have here. So, let's take a quick walk around Sanctuary. That mod is supposed to, have just, like, boarded up windows and stuff, so. Alright, these are my buildings here. Not very creative, I guess. I don't know. Not exactly the most creative person. But anyways, alright, let's check this out. So, we got that window stayed open here. So, here's a boarded. Okay, here they are. Here's the boarded up windows. Okay. And of course, ceiling looks fixed up too. Okay. And let's check out this building here. Yep, see? Wooded fixed up windows. Here's a actual opened window. Closed up. Nice. Not too bad. Could actually use these. All this nice space. Yeah, it's a pretty useful mod, I think. Okay, so here's this building. So once again, closed up. The roof looks pretty decent. Yeah, very good lore-friendly mod, I'd say. Here's your house from the beginning, I believe. Here we go. Everything's fixed up. Yeah, putting this in with that mod I checked out last week with the Sanctuary overhaul with all the gate and stuff. Yeah, they're really good mods to put together. As you can see, more boarded up here. So all the houses here, pretty boarded up. So that's good. Looks like the mod worked pretty well. Alright, so The other thing we gotta check out is the vendor thing, and I think it's gonna be in our workshop. Alright, let's see here. Probably be in the workshop section, so. Stores. Yep, the M, the mall. Trading stand. Here's the modded here. Salesman. Oh, I need cap collector? Seriously? What the freak? God dang it, I didn't know that. Oh man! Well, freaking heck! No! Might not be able to check it out! Oh man! Because I don't have freaking perk! I should always download a cheat for freaking times like this. I thought I was pretty far in the game to have everything. Now, apparently not. Ugh. Well, let's see if I can maybe make the armor stand. Darn it! They all need cap collector. Are you serious? Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me, man. Ugh. God dang it. Butcher. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Freaking heck, man. Well. Oh, wait, I can do this one. The clinic. Okay. Nice. Alright. How do I... Oh, wait, no, I can't. Ah! Freaking medic. I was looking at the top. Ah! Frick you. Ah. My god. Can't do this one. Ah! That makes me freaking mad. I don't know a quick way to level up here. Darn it. That sucks. Well. Might not be checking out that mod. I don't know how far I am from leveling up. Ugh. I'm not even halfway. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Darn it. Well, it blows. Well, let's just head out to the wasteland. Check out these weapons, I guess. Man, that sucks. I gotta put a freaking building here. Can I put a building here? I can't. I gotta build something here. Well, ooh, this house looks a little messed up here still. Well, actually, it doesn't. Never mind. I take that back. Alright, well, let's head out. Let's head down to very glitchy downtown Boston so my game locks up once again. Alright, well, let's head southeast then. Man, that sucks. I didn't realize I needed that freaking level 2 cap collector. Darn it. Well. Either I can check it out next week or something. I'm sure it works really fine because it's got a good rating. So. Alright, well, let's find some enemies here. Go kill some stuff. Now it seems like the game's not dropping too much frames right now. That's mostly because, frickin', I don't have that many mods installed. I only have 3 weapons, that sanctuary thing, and then I had the traders mod, which I don't have the perks for. So I can't do it. Well, let's go kill some stuff with my new awesome weapons. Still remember that other frickin' weapon that I couldn't really see over the frickin' suppressor. So the aiming was completely off. Was that last week or 2 weeks ago? I'm not sure. I do a lot of these mods now. Which I could probably say 70% of the mods are actually really good, and then the other mods, they tend to decrease like stability of the game. But it's not their fault totally, because it's Bethesda's fault of creating a very unstable piece of work. I don't want to say piece of crap, because this game's actually pretty fun when it works. I put in about 8 days into this game, and there's still a lot of stuff I've never even done in the game yet. So this game's the best bang for your buck you can get. This and Skyrim and all their other games. But anyways, still haven't run into any freaking enemies. Are you kidding me? Jeez, where are they all doing? They all know I have these awesome freaking modded weapons. They don't want none of this. Come on, man. Where the frick are they? They make me walk all the way down here to find where the frick they are. Well, let's hold out the M9 anyways. See how awesome this weapon looks. Yes. Well, there's typically enemies here at the Corvega factory. Here we go, we got some rad roaches. Screw you. Ah, you stupid rad roach. Take this. You know what? Why am I not... Yeah, I should be using... Not this. God dang it. Here we go. Kill that frickin' nuisance. That frickin' pest. I hate roaches. Even though I took entomology, I still do not like freaking insects. Well, I like some insects, but I don't like roaches. Screw roaches. No. I just have like I mentioned in other videos, I have a pet tarantula and scorpion, and the best food for them, I hear, is roaches. No! I'll stick to my cricket diet. And roaches. How dare they? Alright. I hear some raider scum around here. Where are they? Come here. You're worse than the roaches, raiders. Come out so I can swing at you with my tomahawk. Where the frick are you guys? Come on. I hear you. Oh! Every time I run into enemies, it chops up. Wow, this thing kills them in one hit. Boom, sucker. Alright, let's take out the M9. One hit, Jesus. There's one more here. Let's go get him. Wait, we got some more enemies here. Ah, where the frick you running? Ah, oh, miss. Come here, I can't. You jerk off. But you're running. Come on, boy. Aw, man. There we go. Explode your face, son. Oh. Yeah, baby. Come on, fall. You want some of me? I got some of this for you, sir. Come on. Stick your face out, your ugly face. So I can discriminate your face with a bloody tomato. Yes. The aiming's good, definitely. Oh, hello, sir. These raiders can't stand me. Get out of my face. Alright, let's pull out the Ace of Spades here. Come on, raider scum. Tin can scum. Disgusting. No, I don't think so. Boom. Alright, well, let's keep going. I see another freaking enemy up there. I hear them. Come on out. gigantic round anus. Come on! I hear you! I don't like the sound of you! Oh, did you pluck me with your bullet? You will pay for that. Oh, I told you, you'd pay for that. Whew. Give a nice explosion. Come on, boy. Spraying everywhere, you're like a COD player. Get out of here. Don't see nice gore in frickin' COD. Freaking see gore in real life and gouge your eyes out when you play COD Infinite Warfare. Alright. Now let's head down east. Come on, Ada. You're not as cool as the Resident Evil Ada, but you'll do. You don't have the curvature of the Resident Evil Ada. You're a little cold, Ada. Alright, ooh. This looks like a splendid spot for some scumbag raiders to be hanging out at. Let's head down here. Hello? Anybody home? You want splattered with my distinctly awesome modded weapons? Nobody home, I see. Alright, well, let's head down more east here. Ooh, we got a location I never discovered. Let's see here. Come out, wherever you are. You disgusting scumbags. Oh, I hear a disgusting bloatfly. Ada, you don't have to be freaking going overkill on these bloatflies. Let me deal with them. I missed. Come here, you stupid thing. Get out of here. Tuh, guys, look up freaking what bloatflies do in freaking real life. It's completely disgusting. Fallout can't touch to what they do in real life. Oopsies, that's super disgusting. Anyone coming? I need something a little more challenging than a little stupid fly. This is the bridge that I blew my brains off of last week. I will not be crossing that bridge this time around. Oh, God. These frickin' things. Get out of my face, and frickin' bug. Yeah, son. These weapons work good. Yeah. Ada, you need to stop blowing up these little roaches. You can pimp slap them and they'll die. Come on now, Ada. You'll get a pimp slap after this. Just you wait. Now the game's slowing down a bit. Sort of. Come on out, sons. Fair goals. Oh, we got a modeler. Come on, sir. Pack. God, he's doing damage on me. Whew. Seen that house go down that far. You're a jerk, sir. Get out of here, boy. Where is he? Take that jerk off. Yeah, son. Didn't like it. I really like this gun. Nice and smooth. No, sir. just gonna blow. Gonna wipe from that thing. Nice. Oh my god. Nuts. Yeah. Can't see. Where's this enemy at? Enemy over here. Oh man, I can't even see him. Nice. Ah, you freaking mutt. Get out of here. You jerk off for freaking doing that. Don't make me come up there. Get that freaking thing out of here. Come on, boys. You wanna play? Let's play. T-Rock got the guns, and you don't have the brains. No, sir. You're not biting me. That? Yeah. Alright, tomahawk time. Let's go chop chop. Here we go. What frick are these supermans? Come on out, boys. Ow. You freaking jerk off. Just wait till I get up there. You guys are dead. Both of you doofuses. Where? Come on, boy! Ow, these guys are whipping me. Jerk off. Alright. Time to get my M19 back out. Yep. Sorry, sir. You got fucked. Yeah. Alright. Got another enemy down here. Oh, I see you. Oh, you're a legendary, huh? Come on, boy. Nice kill. There we go. We eradicated the super mutant nuisance, baby. Alright, let's see here. Who wants some more action? Let's talk more action. Oh, wait, did you hear some? Oh, enemy! My lurk! Damn, my face, yeah. Eat it. Alright. My god, every time I come down around here, the game chugs along. My goodness, come on, game. Let's freaking pick up the pace. Hold on, watch this. They don't see me. Look at this. What the heck is up with this game, man? I even reinstalled the game. Jerk off. My face, sir. Oh my god. Here we go. My god, this game. I swear. They need to get another update for this game. Box up. miserably around here. Yeah. What are you shooting at? Oh, very soon. Come on, boy. Get out of here. Nice, sir. Ah! Oh my god, sir, you're dead. Come here. There we go. This gun, man. Nice accuracy in that. Even though it's a submachine gun, I'm knocking people off from a good medium distance. Uh-oh. Another Marler. Nope. No dice. Get out of my face, Marler. My god, I really wish the game would stop chugging along like it is. Alright. Well, I guess we're pretty much done with this episode, guys. I mean, not much else to really show you. Someone just took a shot at me. Where's that coming from? Apparently I'm getting shot at, so... Oops, sorry, yeah. Where's that coming from? Over there. Jerk-offs. Coming over to get him. Let's go get him.
Playing games with me, huh?
God dang it. Get out of my face. Freaking jerk off. You little pieces of craps. There we go. Who else is shooting? Right there. Can't see. Come on, boy. Alright, time to take out the Ace of Spades here. There we go. Down. Alright, I think they're down here. Alright, guys. Well, I can't believe I didn't get locked up during this episode. Wow. So, alright. So, this was the M9. I thought it was a really good weapon mod. The Fasthawk, which is a good melee, not too much you could do with it really, but it was alright, pretty good. This one, unfortunately, I needed some more perks, which sucked. The repaired sanctuary houses. So I actually really liked it because it just fixed up the houses around sanctuary, and I use sanctuary a lot. And of course, the Ace of Spades I really enjoyed. So, alright, guys, well. I finally actually made the time limit. I've been wanting to be at around 30 minutes. So, all right, guys, peace out.